Hi, I am Abigail Revilla of YDH Realty Services Incorporated. Welcome to our house tour number one. This property is located in Motorville, Gunob, Lapu-Lapu City. Walking distance to schools like Gunob Elementary School, Proverbsville Academy, as well as to Lapu-Lapu District Hospital and to Gunob Barangay Hall. Wet Market is also a few meters from here, so it's quite convenient for residents in this area. This house has a lot area of 200 square meters with 100 square meter floor area. As we can see, this garage can accommodate an SUV or two small cars can do. This is the left side of the house. It's still spacious. You can have your garden here or convert it to a lounging area. You can pass through around the house, though this part is quite small, but you can still pass through it. Alright, so let's proceed to the right side of the house. This is the right side of the house. Here you can create another garden. You can have more flowering plants, herbal and vegetable plants can do, or more trees maybe. So nowadays, a way of de-stressing is planting. Okay, so let's get inside the house. This is the receiving area leading to the interior of the house. So the floor is made up of Soho brick porcelain tile. Paint is neutral and earth colors. We have gray, white, and maroon. So we have enough windows also surrounding the whole living and dining area. That makes it cooler and airy. The windows are made of jalousy with split horizontal sections. It is very effective at ventilating this house. We can truly appreciate if we have more windows, especially we have warmer climate here in Cebu. So this is the kitchen area. As you can see, there is enough storage in the kitchen with cabinets at the bottom as well as on top. Okay, so we have enough space for our kitchenwares, and this space here is for your refrigerator or gas range maybe. So now let's proceed to the rooms. We have three rooms and it's elevated by two steps. Yum. This is the first room. It still has a gray and white color with a huge cabinet where you can store your belongings like your clothes, your bags, your jewelries, and everything that you need. Then we have, this is room 2 or the master's bedroom. Still has the same color with the other rooms. You can see it's well ventilated with enough windows made of jalousy. Cabinets are huge also, and this part here is the CR. The master's bedroom has its own CR. And the third room, this is the smallest among the three, but it still is spacious, well ventilated. That's its own cabinet, enough storage for your things. Alright, let's pass by the hallway and have a closer look for the common CR. The walls of it is still made of bricks and it has a complete bathroom fixtures with the shower and the sink at the side. They have the toilet bowl. That's the living area, the dining area. That door there that leads to the back portion of the house. When you get inside the house, you can feel it's the coolness of the air passing through the windows. So it's nice to have more windows in the house. Another look of the outside part of the house. We have a calm and a very peaceful environment. So that's it for today. Thank you so much for your time. Please don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell below. See you in my next video.